Required plane passes through 2 points 1, 2, 3 and 2, 3, 1. Take those points as x1, y1, z1 and x2, y2, z2. The required plane is also perpendicular to 3x-2y+4z+5 = 0. The normal direction ratios of the given plane are 3:-2:4. Take that as c1:c2:c3. Substitute these values into the formula for the equation of a plane passing through 2 points and perpendicular to a given plane. Expand the determinant carefully, cancel off the common factors to get the required answer.